Market, right next to the NSX. Alright, I'm gonna do a little top speed run now for sure. It definitely got a little, and it's still crap out, dude. It's absolutely god awful out. Strap up, clap up, gotta get my tap up. Alright, I'm ready, Chaw Man, Chaw Master. I got a question for YouTube, I guess. When you put a new tire on an OEM brand new rim, that's a 2021 MT07. He's got 12 wheel weights on his rear rim. 6 on both sides. That's pretty weird. I only got 6 on one side. Let me turn off traction control on this bad boy. Alright, I'm ready. poor little MT07. Super bike, supercharged, superness. That happens when you multiply two supers. You get a hyper. Oh yeah, no revs. Come on, bro. We gotta take a U-turn. No revs, no acceleration, no burnouts, no wheelies. No eating with your mouth full. Oh, it said no sideshows? I don't even know what a sideshow is. Is that a Motor C-Clay, bro? When do you think I'm good for a top speed? You think I can top speed it right here? I didn't really look down. Warmer when I'm going as fast as I can. What? What do you mean? I need to go get it. I don't know. I didn't look down, dude. My head was starting to like. It get a little heavy. Dude, why is it so much fucking colder here? Dude. It's absolutely freezing. There's no what? I'm freezing. I should've. Maybe I could practice wheelies or something. It's like pulling to the right. Probably the road. Oh, it's cold now? Yeah. Are we taking another break? Do you need another break? This is so fucking cold. What? You're freezing, huh? Yeah. You can buy cocaine? Why? There's what? Does it still work like that? Like a top speed area. Today? Dude, the guy gave me a thumbs up for the wheelie. I did a wheelie at 100 and he got stoked. I mean, I don't know why, but the bike was pulling directly to the right. Because it's 6 a.m. and no one gives a fuck. It's a Corvette. I think that's what, I mean, dude, I'm so bad with the old cars that kinda. That's freaking awesome.
Yup, I knew it, bro. I knew exactly where you're going the whole time.
Dude, get out of here, bro. You guys might have to park somewhere else. I don't know. I don't know if you guys are as special as a Ninja H2. You know? Oh, there's a motorcycle. Dude, this fucking bike bangs, bruh. I knew it was just gonna be a shit ton of fucking Mustangs. I think Mustang is probably the most owned car ever. A lot of them are. Shit, that's a Firebird Dodge Challenger. Have you heard of the Firebird Dodge Challenger? It's a special car. Yeah, dude, that's it right there. Look at it. See how the bird's on the side? That means Firebird. Basically... Is it... I got a coffee. I'm surprised at how many people are here. I'm surprised we didn't see any of these motherfucking people. Oh, I just stalled it like a boss. Yeah, you guys might be fucked. Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna have to turn you down. How you doing? I emailed the organizer. And she said just to come in the morning.
That's fine. So go ahead and do me a favor.
Yeah.
You guys can go ahead and park on the sidewalk.
Alright.
Just be careful, no, you know, peeling out or anything.
Oh, yeah, I have no plans.
We are still down on the spots, but if you guys want to park on the strip, I'm okay with it.
Yeah.
Just go ahead and park on the sidewalk.
Just don't take up a spot.
Yeah.
Alright, I got you. Anywhere in particular? Or?
Anywhere you like.
Alright. Like. Thanks, man. What up? Not much. You said park on the sidewalk. Yeah. Yeah, the show should just be Best Mustang. I question if there's even going to be a single exotic car here. Good thing we got here early. Nah, there'll be other areas. We just gotta park it somewhere dope. Organizer said sidewalk, so... Yeah. Look at all these cars. So there's the coffee shop. So yeah, we should go up here and they're both going here. I don't know what this guy's plan of attack is. I think we should go up there. I don't give a fuck. Let's just see. Oh shit. Wow. Nah, this is that true muscle, bruh. There's an NSX. Yeah. Where you wanna park it? Right next to the NSX? Alright. I'm right here. I don't know, right here? Alright, here, watch out. Yeah. I don't know where else to go. Yeah, it does. Ugh. No. Am I supposed to? No. None of it. Huh? Oh, the organizer just said to park here.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, the property manager says no, nothing on the sidewalk.
Okay, so where should we park?
Either they'll let you take one of the stalls or in the back. It's not on the sidewalk.
Huh. Alright.
Yeah. Sorry about that.
You might want to tell him then. Hmm? You might want to tell the organizer.
Oh, okay.
Cause he's telling all the motorcycles to park in the sidewalk.
Okay. Oh,
all right. I mean, he told us sidewalk, so whatever. I'll take up a spot. I have no issue with that. I said, I'll take up a spot. I have no issue with that. I mean, I have words from the owner or the organizer, so. And I said, hey, I have an H2. Yeah, sure.